Discoveries from COVID-19 research, supported by the National Institute for Health Research, are shaping standards of care and saving lives in the UK and across the world. Thanks to more volunteers joining studies, the funding into dozens of urgent public health research studies, and the unique structure of the NIHR, more and faster results have been achieved. Here are just five ways that research has played its part in the fight against coronavirus. 1. Developing treatments. The recovery trial discovered dexamethasone, a widely and cheaply available steroid, cut deaths by a third among critically ill patients hospitalized with COVID-19. 2. Finding an effective vaccine. The NIHR-funded and supported Oxford AstraZeneca vaccine offers a high level of protection against the virus and can cut COVID transmissions by two-thirds. 3. Testing and diagnostics. The COVID-19 National Diagnostic Research and Evaluation Platform, CONDOR, is evaluating COVID-19 tests to provide evidence of the suitability of each test for use in different situations, such as laboratories, GP surgeries, and care homes. 4. Supporting a global response. The global effort on COVID-19, GECKO study, aims to understand the pandemic and mitigate its health impacts in low and middle income countries. 5. Informing UK policy. Through the ISARIC study, doctors and scientists have developed online risk assessment tools that can predict which hospital patients are more likely to deteriorate with a COVID-19 infection so they can plan ahead for the needs of individual patients. We have a renewed appreciation of clinical research, without which we would not be as far forwards as we are today.